When the economy shrinks across the land and recession time is close at hand, we'd spook the market, crashed the pound, and mortgage rates soar all around. The zombie government lost the plot, will terrorize your pension pot. Financial experts scream and holler. The pound's at 110 to the dollar. Austerity stench hangs in the air. The NHS can say its prayers. Psycho returns to seal its fate. He'll make more cuts than normal Bates. Chucky ran riot for 50 days until they managed to dispatch her. But to reunite the living dead, we have to summon Margaret Thatcher.
Thank you. Some of you like bad puns.